Hi, I'm Joel from the Avon Valley Gazette. This week I'll be taking a look at genetically modified canola in the Avon Valley and how that will impact farmers. I'll also be taking a look at the recent rains through the Avon Valley and how that's going to affect the Avon descent, whether it'll be a shallow year or it'll be flowing to its full capacity. For all that and more, take a look at the Avon Valley Gazette, July 2.